Hi, I'm Susan Brubaker Knapp, and this season of Quilting Arts sizzles with excitement. We're creating a firework display of color and design that explodes onto the quilting landscape. We're here to blow up the rules and change the way you look at contemporary quilting. We begin with imagery and one of the icons of contemporary quilting, Susan Shie. She offers a sneak peek into her sketchbook as she invites us to forget about the rules and draw with the innocence of a child. Then meet Jill Jensen, a master of free motion. Her stitching enhances the imagery and is used to emphasize parts of the printed image and create motion. I'll finish up with simplified soy wax batik. Using a tjanting to trace the design with wax, then I add color and remove the wax. You'll want to try this easy way to create batiks without dye baths. So get ready to turn the quilting world upside down with Quilting Arts.